Hey everybody, it's Dean here from Multi-Genre Music Man. I got another song for you. This one's going to be Luke Bryan, Bill Dance is the name of the song. I don't know if you guys know who Bill Dance is, but before I heard this song one other time, and I did not, never heard of Bill Dance. I guess he was a person that used to be on those fishing shows that you used to watch on TV, where they teach you how to catch the best fish and the biggest fish and all that stuff. So they actually show a video, during the video, they actually show a video of him doing one of his old videos. If anybody knows, like, could they write in the comments, you know, maybe how long ago his show used to be on the air or whatever? Because I'd never heard of him. I've heard of a few other people that did those fishing shows, but I'm not much into fishing, so maybe it's just because of that, or maybe it's because it's not played around where I live. But here we go. Luke Bryan, Bill Dance. It is a good song, though. So got some funny spots in it too, so.
Now this bank,
there he is,
has a slow horizontal fall rate. Put that in way on it.
There he is again.
You don't want to do anything. You don't want to start picking it out. What you want to do is first thing, right here on the rig. And find your right hand real tight. Then grab your and start having forward.
What are you wishing for? Hey, put that cell phone up, man. Hey, get up, let's go fishing. It didn't take long.
Hey, if anybody that watches Luke Bryan's show that he has out on the air with his wife, I used to watch it a while ago, a couple years ago, but if it's still on the air, maybe you know if these are his two children, his two sons. I'm wondering if this is really Luke Bryan's sons, because they kind of look like him a little bit, but it's also funny that, you know, they really was like staring at that guy like, oh my God, where'd he come from?
Move it, let's go.
Hey, five little fish right there, that size. Yes, it is. Come on. This ain't no lie. Saved on my birthday money, put it down on the rod and reel. I got my green and tan plane, a little bit of permission to fish behind an old sawmill. Mama said a bunch of snakes, daddy said shut the gate, brother said to bite and I'm gonna zoom back in red light. Then in the bed that night, I swear I could barely sleep. Cause all I ever wanted to be was beer or pants, fishing for a living. Saturday morning, on television, a Georgia boy learning how to hook big bass from a large mountain legend in a Tennessee hat. Taught me how to fly home, taught me how to take them home, taught me how to catch them when they said they couldn't be caught. Nobody ever had to worry about me.
And Luke Bryan seems to be pretty happy to see those two kids sitting there being taught how to fish by him. So I'm having a feeling those are his real sons. I know he has children. I have a feeling those are really his two sons.
Taught me how to fly home, taught me how to take them home, taught me how to catch them when they said they couldn't be called. Nobody ever had to worry about me, cause all I ever wanted to
He made him think he threw it right off the back of the boat. It was a really funny video. That was Luke Bryan, Bill Dance, official music video. If you like that video like I did, please just hit the like button and share it on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, wherever you can. And don't forget, hit that like button. Write down, if you guys have any songs you want to hear, just write it in the comments below, and I will play it. Usually played the same day, if not the very next day. So just write down what song you want to hear. You can write it right in the comments. Hit the bell if you haven't already so that you can be notified whenever I put up a new video. Maybe your video that you asked for. And also, subscribe. It doesn't cost anything. It just adds to my subscriptions. So down the road when they do the commercials, I'll be able to make a few cents off each video. Then, till next time, this is Dean saying, have a nice day.